What are good,
All right. Let's check it out. Welcome to Fallcreek. It says, respect and protect your park. Let's check it out. Let's see what this trail has to bring. Fallcreek Trail, here's the beginning of it. Let's see where this adventure leads. Cool little steps here. Man, this is only like 10 minutes away from where I live. Up in Boulder Creek. Took a ride on a KTM up here. There used to be a tree right here. There's definitely a lot of cars in the parking lot. So, let's see what kind of people are here. Obviously from the name of the trail, there should be a creek or water. I can hear water. I don't know if you guys can hear it on the camera or not, but I can hear water. It is absolutely beautiful. I love how these roots make like natural steps. That's pretty cool. This is great. Oh, this is definitely going to be a go-to hike already, I could tell. Just gotta love the sunlight coming through the trees. Pics like this lately because it's just so easy to get. This happens everywhere I go. A lot of poison oak here though. But, yeah, be careful.
What you can do is you just gotta pick a plant.
Do you want me? Mom,
you gotta
put the leaf off. This is so freaking cool. Really dusty here, though. See all the dust covering the plants. Oh my gosh, this is so fucking cool. A horse! Somebody, there's people on horses here. Howdy.
Hi.
Howdy. Now that's what I call a ride.
It is a ride.
Yeah.
Fun.
I rode my motorcycle here, but that's different.
We're much faster.
Yeah, oh yeah. Here's the first little part of the stream. Video of it. That was beautiful. And go down there somewhere. Oh, let's keep going. Oh, cool little bridge. There's another trail that goes up here. Let's see this baby go. Man, it's pretty awesome.
Yeah, I'm just asking.
Look at that bridge from back here. Limestone plains, Fallcreek check it out. Let's check out this little off-trail section. Oh, this is a really cool spot to chill, have lunch or something. Yeah. Wow. Oh, that's freaking cool. That's so cool that you can come off trail a little bit. I need to come down here and chill out. It's pretty freaking awesome. Awesome. San Lorenzo Valley, you've done it again. You have done it again. You have amazed me over and over again. San Lorenzo Valley, my home. About. Just gotta get out of here and enjoy this shit. Sitting around the house and stuff just ain't worth it. This would be pretty cool to ride an adventure bike through. Fully shaded.
Where's my bear? There you are.
This is just too cool. Oh, look at this hollowed out tree. That's pretty friggin' awesome. That's pretty friggin' awesome. these little off trail guys.
Put it out.
Lay it up around here. Shag it out. Let's see where it is. Go. See what this shows me. Oh, look at this uprooted tree. Oh my goodness. That's a short man. Thank you, Puma Hiking Shoes. You're so good. Oh, man. Yeah, that was a fire. That is just so fucking awesome. Yeah, you can hike along this whole river and not take the trail. Oh, look at this. Yep. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. There's like a little cave back there. It's just supposed to drift away. Man. That's pretty awesome. See if we can get a photo set up here. Pretty good angle. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Oh, I got the bed and boot tilt and everything. Nice. Fish it? Can you fish it? great. That's just great. Follow this back road instead. Back to the main road. Have self-service. Okay, kind of just walking along the thing here. Oh, the road splits. Let's stay along the river. There's a fork in the river. You say fork it. High school. Yeah, I'm gonna hike this motherfucker out a lot. I'm gonna come here all the time. And it's definitely a go-to spot. What does this come to? Is this the end? Is this the end of the river? I think so. Huh. Super short little hike there that you could do. It's a nice little loop. Yeah. I think it just kind of ends right here. Interesting. The hike just comes to an end right here. That's the road I came in. You can also enter from right here. And there's a bridge that goes this way. Where is this? Is this a neighborhood? Alternate route. See where we are. Okay, so that will take me around. That way. I'll keep going along the creek and straight to the 9. Interesting. Okay. Well, I don't want to go to the 9. Dang, look how many trails there are here. That's a lot of stuff. High School Trail, Bennett Creek Trail, Southport Trail, that's Cape Horn, Bear Mill, Big Bend. Oh, Big Bend. I gotta do that one eventually. Very cool. Pretty friggin' awesome. It's a good little scouting trip. It's pretty friggin' awesome. Yeah, it's pretty friggin' awesome. Wonder why they call that high school. I didn't bring a ton of supplies with me, so I'm not gonna try to go too crazy here. Oh, I missed this earlier. So I'm not gonna get too far into it. It was just a scouting trip. Till next time. Do is like on a weekday. Come out here super early in the morning. Load up on drinks and snacks. Knock out one trail at a time. Thank you, Fallcreek Trail. Well, it's a nice little mini adventure. Pretty cool. I'm gonna go a little bit of sweat, burn some calories, feel good. So many hidden gems here. A little scouting trip. What do you say so, mister? That's so friggin' awesome. Good little scouting trip.